wind, the breath of life, the motion of air. Sound moves through air in waves of changing pressure. This pressure can be measured.
Right on. DIY. No, that's Vayu. Wind god? One of Hanuman's dads? But yeah, we're totally DIYing a musical instrument.
DIY.
The air pressure sensor I'm using is the MPX5010GP, which at the time of this recording is out of stock at Digi-Key and Mouser, with the earliest restock time being around October. You can probably get one on eBay, but you'd be paying almost double for it. There are alternatives. As long as the sensor is a temperature-compensated vented gauge, with an analog output voltage that is roughly the same as its input voltage of around 5 volts, and it has an operating pressure of around 5 to 10 kilopascals, then it'll probably work. The ADP51B61 from Panasonic seems like a potential candidate. I don't have one though, so I can't say for sure. On the MPX5010GP, the notched pin on the right marks pin 1, which is the data pin. Pin 2 is ground, and pin 3 is 5 volts. The other three aren't used. The pins will fit directly into the jumpers, but the connection is really flimsy. I've rigged up a breadboard with some right angle header to connect the pressure sensor more securely. To get the wires to lie flat, pull apart some header and connect it at the end like this. Now it'll connect flush to the breadboard. Finally, on the Arduino, connect power and ground, and connect the data line to analog pin A0. In order to get the breath controller working indexed, I have to set the synth to recognize breath control. Click on Parm here, for Parmesan I guess, turn the breath dial up to 99, and flip the EG bias switch on, then close. To create a really simple breath-controlled sine wave, click on Init here, turn off the top 5 oscillators, and set the A mod sends of the first one to maximum. I'll eventually make my own custom preset, but for now, I'll be using an oboe preset. Now, it's time for some code. First, I'll define the breath pin at A0. Then make a breath sensor int. In the setup function, do a serial begin at 9600. And in the loop function, the breath sensor is an analog read of the breath pin. I'll serial print LN, the breath sensor data, and set a 100 millisecond delay. Upload and turn on the serial monitor. The pressure sensor now spits out analog data from 0 to 1023. But the typical range, for my breath at least, is between 50 and around 300. I can send the gauge up to almost 500, but that's a little excessive for my needs. Now to make it play a note. Define note on,
0x90, note off 0x80, and velocity 0x7f. And tab this here. And then I'll write my send MIDI function with the command data 1 and data 2 bytes. And those get sent out with serial.write. And instead of printing the breath sensor data, I'll do a note on if the pressure goes above 50. And a note off if it goes below 50. And delay 15 milliseconds. Upload. Looking at the debug window down here, I can see that it's sending non-stop note on and note off messages, which is not great. So just like with the button, the breath sensor will need a state machine of sort so that the notes will only go on and off when the breath starts or stops. So I'll define the breath on threshold at 50 and the breath max at 306 to get 256 levels of data. Then I'll need a breath equivalent of debounce, which is what this note wait will do. It's a 15 millisecond delay, so I can take this one out. Oh, and add a note and a note state variable. In the setup, set the note to 60, set the note state to note off. Now, if the note state is note on, check to see if the breath sensor is below breath on. If so, turn the note off. Now, if the note state is note wait, and if the current millis minus the breath millis is greater than or equal to note wait, then turn the note on. And I'll need an unsigned long breath millis variable to keep track of the time. And then if the note state is note off and the breath sensor goes above breath on, get the breath millis time and set the note state to note wait. Yeah. Upload. Excellent. Now I'm only sending one note on or note off message when the breath goes above or below the breath on threshold. And since breath data is analog, I can add some more code to transmit MIDI continuous control data to get some volume variation in the sound. First, I'll make a little MIDI ready function so that the synth will play a notification sound when the instrument is ready to play. Send a note on of middle C at velocity 100 and play for 125 milliseconds. Then turn that note off and go up a perfect fifth at full velocity. Again, for 125 milliseconds. then another note off message. Then up here under setup, put in MIDI ready. Now define the MIDI CC information. 0xb0, CC channel 2, and CC interval of 50 milliseconds. Then I'll need another unsigned long for CC send time. And set the tonic to middle C. Create the interval array for the double harmonic. And the scale array to hold the MIDI note values. Set note to tonic. Set scale 0 to tonic. And make a loop to get all the MIDI note values. Note equals note plus double harmonic I. Scale I plus 1 equals note. Let's see. If the breath sensor is above breath on and below breath max, set the velocity, no, not the velocity, the breath CC. Use the breath sensor data to map a value from 0 to 127. Oh, and I guess I'll need a breath CC variable. Then, if the current millis minus the CC send time is greater than or equal to the CC interval, then send the breath CC data and get the new CC send time millis. And if the breath sensor drops below the breath on, turn the note off. Wait a minute, something's not right here. Oh. I need to close this if statement here, and that's better. Right. In note wait, I need to get the random note. I'll make a get note function in a second. If the breath sensor drops below breath on, set the note state to note off. Oh yes, getting a note. Int get note. Return a random note from the scale array. And upload. There is one more thing I want to add, and that is an octave shift. So, define a breath midpoint at 178. Under note weight, I'm going to just move this down here, and if breath sensor is greater than or equal to the breath midpoint, add 12 semitones to the note. And that's it. Upload. Fantastic! I now have a 2-octave range that still includes volume control for each note. I wouldn't have gotten anywhere with my code without the fantastic resource from Gordon Good at gordophone.blogspot.com. Gordon's posts and his code helped me out immensely in this project, and I definitely recommend giving it a read if you're interested in Arduino MIDI breath control or music and sound in general. I've created a resource of my own at hackaday.io/eljohara, where I'll be documenting my build. There's also a link there to my GitHub page, where you can find all of the code I've written for these videos. Now at this point, this instrument is little more than a fancy whistle. In the next video, I'll be combining the breath sensor with the buttons to make a proper working Miduino iwi. So definitely stay tuned for that. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.